So here we are a couple of weeks into the program, and based on our years of experience, we know without fail you're definitely going to have a few days that appears as if you're not losing any weight. If it hasn't happened yet, it's just around the corner, so listen up, I'm going to help you out a little bit. So even if and even when you're still doing everything that you should, and we hope that you are, you're following the program, there may come a day soon where you're going to wake up and the scale is going to be the same thing as it was yesterday. Zero weight loss. This can be so frustrating. But generally people are kind of okay the first day. It's when it happens the next day that they really freak out. That's usually about the point where we start getting all these worried emails and phone calls. People really stressed out that their system is ruined. But do not get frustrated. This kind of happens to everyone. In fact, we even talk about it in the book on page 15. It will tell you that basically this really is normal. Read the section in the book. And it should shed some light on why this is happening and what to do about it, if anything. You know, if you don't feel like the information on those pages really applies to you, then the next place that I would look for insight is, do you have any idea where? That's right, your journal. This is your very own personal weight loss Bible. All the answers to who, what, where, when, why regarding you is in there. So review your journal. See if anything sticks out as to why your weight loss may have possibly slowed down, and do your very best to correct it. 99% of the time, you'll see something that you could do a little better.